Weaving through center. Scott with time running out. Scott tries to make a shot. Scott fires and scores! Great, Scott. That is a dandy. 3-0 Toronto. And what moves from Greg Scott.
Greg Scott gets a puck in his own end. He goes around Party. That's the first guy. And then this is the move right here. Around the defenseman McKenzie. He sticks with it, then off the goalpost, over the glove of the goaltender, David Leggio. And a huge goal with 14.3 seconds to play in the period. Stakes the Marlies out to a 3-0 lead.